Apple Incorporated has a secret team working on satellite technology that the iPhone maker could use to beam internet services directly to devices, bypassing wireless networks, according to people familiar with the work. Apple's work on communication satellites and next-generation wireless technology means the aim is likely to beam data to a user's device, potentially mitigating the dependence on wireless carriers, or for linking devices together without a traditional network. Apple could also be exploring satellites for more precise location tracking for its devices, enabling improved maps and new features. Apple's earnings are deemed favorable more than they are considered negative. And, when earnings are released, Apple will gap up more frequently than it will gap down. Additionally, Apple is near its 52-week high more than it is in approximation to its 52-week low. Lastly, Apple has vastly outperformed the S&P 500 from January 2009 to January 2019. To improve your financial acuity, check out Fincuity, a unique and uncomplicated investment tool.